On April 8, 1775, Paul Revere rode to Concord with a letter to town leaders from Dr. Joseph Warren. The letter informed the townspeople that the British appeared to be preparing an expedition, prompting them to distribute stores of ammunition from a centralized location.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.